And I'm Danielle.
And this is a beginner swing lesson. So, start out a lot of frame. It's basic frame, which is awesome. We did a lot of basics. Slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. We did the follows outside turn, just a single turn. So, slow, slow, quick, quick, back together. Quick, quick. And then we did the follows turn with an outside and an inside turn put together. So that would be slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Then we did the leads turn, and there's two variations of that. The first one's going to be slow, slow, quick, quick, regular leads turn, clutching with the same hand. The second version we did would be with the opposite hand with the follow turn. So it'll be slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. And then we did cuddle, and that would be slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, and a release, quick, quick. We didn't get to this, but we are going to do shoot the moon. So that'll be slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Shoot the moon into sweetheart. Slow, slow, quick, quick, 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 slow, slow, quick, quick. Two more things. We did a pretzel. We were going to do a pretzel. And that would be like this. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow. Last thing we did was just a simple dip. We didn't need any footwork for this, we just had to do it at the end of a dance. It's going to be an inside turn, around the shoulder, grabbing the hand, and doing a dip. And that's our lesson.